Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to input string with spaces or how to basically input a sentence in Java. So let's get started. So for this we need a scanner class, alright, like basic input. So it's going to be scanner and let me name it as input equal to new scanner, and inside that we'll be having system.in. And for using scanner class, we need to import the header file util, alright. So it's going to be import java.util, alright. That's fine. And in the next line, we'll be just having our string name, alright. So let me just now indent this. Yeah, it's fine. And the string variable name. So let me name it as yes, alright, equal to input dot. So here we will be using next line, not next, all right. So next line is used to get a string with spaces as input. So it's next line, it's over here, and next let's just print it, all right. So let's just have system dot out dot print, just a string variable name over here, and let me just also copy it. I will have a print statement above this as well, so I'll just paste it. So it's going to be like enter a string like that. Yeah, that's fine, I guess. So let me just now save it and compile it and run it. So interesting, I will go with hello world and hi. So here we are having like two spaces and three words. So if I just now hit enter, so here you can see I have got that particular variable and it's having like two spaces over here as well, because I'm just printing the variable name, which means that we successfully inputted a string with spaces, all right. So in case we want to like find the length, it's just going to be your variable name dot length. So let me just now save it and recompile it and run it. So I will go with hello world this time. So it has like 10 letters, but we are also having a space in between, all right. So space will also be counted as a letter. So in the output, all right, yes dot length, we'll be getting 11 and not 10. Yeah, so the reason is obvious, as I told you, space is also counted. So I hope you have found this video useful. I've also done many other programming videos in Java, C, C++, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check other videos of my channel, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.